Well, I think being a trustee isn't that onerous. It's not an executive full-time role by any means. Trustee boards usually meet 4 or 5 times a year, and I think most people should be able to fit it into their lives. But again, it depends on individual circumstances and what type of organisation you're working with and what the issues are in the organisation at any particular time. But generally speaking, it should be possible for you to do such a role.